Around the hydrothermal vents. Other than that, it can also generate power by using kinetic energy produced by water waves.
We built a radiation detector on the robot to detect whether there's any radiation around the environment, so it will be safe for the robot to collect resources. Project Z has two robotic arms, one with a driller, and another one with a grabber. Both arms are built in with touch sensors. Which allow the robotic arm to move more.